Vítam obidvoch trénerov, welcome coaches a poprosím o zhodnotenie zápasu. Najskôr tréner Nitry, Gergely Gery. Nech sa páči.
Tak, nám sa bohužiaľ nepodarilo nadviazať na ten výkon alebo výsledok z predošlého zápasu, aj z pohárového. S tým, že chýbala nám hlavne v úvodnej časti agresivita a potom, keď sme to pridali, bohužiaľ už bolo neskoro. Steší ma, že sme dali dva góly. Škoda, tri inkasované, ktorých hovorím. Chýbala nám agresivita a bez toho sa ťažko získavajú body aj doma, nielen vonku.
Okay, ďakujem veľmi pekne. Nech sa páči, slovo má tréner AS Trenčín, Stijn Vreven.
Thank you. We are very happy that we have our first victory today. I think we deserve the victory today also. I think especially the first half we play really good. Tactically they do exact what we want. We had a lot of space on the sides. We use the sides very good. We had ball position. We had chances. We had shots. But then you get a, you make two good goals. Yeah, and then out of nothing, we take a goal on a set piece. Yeah, that, and then you keep the opponent in the game. Yeah, then you know that they play with full intensity the second half. We make a third goal. Yeah, and then I see also the bad things of my team. Yeah, then we get a little bit arrogant on the pitch. Yeah, we were not so dominant anymore, also sloppy in the passing. Yeah, and then you keep the opponent always in the game, and we have to change that when we want to make a series of victories. But in general, satisfied about the way that we play again. I think that we did already deserve the victory more easy in the season, but now we have two in a row in the cup, and today it's a good start, nothing more than that, and I look forward to Tuesday.
Tak určite aj to a hlavne snažíme sa chlapcom dohovoriť, že neviem prečo je také, že keď hráme mimo Nitry, tak sme polovičku menej agresívni, ale bez toho sa nedá hrať ligový futbal a samozrejme potom menili sme aj rozostavenie, ale začali sme ustráchanie a tak a myslím si, že dosť sme uľahčili domácim cestu za víťazstvom. Škoda, že neskoro sme zapli a áno, aj to zmena rozostavenia, aj to dvojité stredenie si myslím, že nám pomohlo. Príchod Adamca určite do stredu, získali sme viac sme boli súbojoví a takisto aj myslím si, že aj to zmena rozostavenia.
Yeah, I think it was really unnecessarily. If we play like we did today, you cannot come in the situation that you keep the opponent in the game. Also, they had a lot of enthusiasm in the second half, but we still could find the spaces. We still had possibilities to score. I think we have to learn to finish the games, and especially the first half, we still already has can change or can finish the games. That's something we have to work on, that we have to do in 90 minutes, just the agreements what we ask, and also the acceptation and the demanding to the players. It need to ask to be more if you want to play in the top. It's a learning process, and we're busy with that, and I'm satisfied with the steps what we make. I was not satisfied. I talk a lot with my players, individual and also in group. They know what to expect. I'm a demanding coach, but they can make mistakes, they can make faults, they can do everything. But I accept 100% energy, and he has to do his job. Also, when he come in for several minutes, and that counts for everybody. And I had the feeling that he was not in the game, and then the coach can change. And I was really happy with how the Petrus come in the game as a professional, how he train. And I changed, and I think it was a good decision after the game.
Samozrejme, z pohľadu výsledku to vypálilo dobre, vyhrali ste, získali 3 body, ale v podstate, čo si myslí tréner, že ako to môže ovplyvniť klubovo sebavedomie, keďže je to útočník, ktorý by ho mal mať a potrebuje.
But it's a moment, it's this moment Ikuba changed the game for the cup on Wednesday for us. He was the winner of the game. He come in, he scored a goal, he was good. And today it was less. And tomorrow I talk with Edu. And Tuesday we have a game again. And then maybe there is a next chance for him. That's football on the highest level. We are demanding. I'm demanding for myself. I'm demanding for my players. I think it belongs. When you want something in top sport, when you want to have results, it can happen. And at the end, nothing has happened. He was changed. He is not happy today. Tomorrow I talk with him, and Tuesday we work again to have a result against the next opponent.